Hello there! Welcome to this brief guide on how to use the Q&A feature. Designed to enhance live presentations, this feature allows participants to submit questions in real time. Please note that the availability of the Q&A feature depends on your subscription plan. To begin, navigate to your library, find the Kahoot you wish to host, and select Host Live. Depending on your account and subscription type, choose either presentation or lecture mode. Before starting, go to Live Game Settings and look for the Q&A option. Make sure it's enabled so that the participants can ask questions during the session. To see the questions submitted by participants, click on the Q&A icon located at the bottom right corner of the screen. This opens a side panel displaying all the asked questions. To highlight a specific question, simply click on it in the panel. This will enlarge the question and display it prominently on the main screen for all participants to see. If you need to hide a question, you can easily do so. Also, the host has the option to disable the Q&A feature at any point during the presentation by clicking on the lock icon. This is how it looks on the participant's screen. A button labeled Ask Host will be available on their screens at the bottom right corner. Then participants can type their question and just click Submit. After the session, you can again review all the questions that were submitted. Look for a Q&A summary button. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!